Hi, my name is Rafael Yun, and first of all, thank you for checking out my course. This is the complete guide to the Yarn Dependency Manager, which, as you might know, has become extremely popular since Facebook announced the project in late 2016. In fact, the 2017 State of JavaScript survey showed an overwhelming number of users mentioning Yarn as their favorite build tool outside of the main nominees. Now, why learn Yarn when we already have the likes of NPM? First off, Yarn was built to address a number of issues with NPM, Bower, and other popular dependency managers. It's extremely fast, reliable, and secure. Learning Yarn is an incredibly valuable skill, as hundreds of thousands of projects on GitHub now uses it for dependency management. In this course, then, we'll start by covering the basic Yarn commands. Tasks like adding, removing, upgrading, and inspecting dependencies, as well as a dedicated lesson on semantic versioning. Then we'll move on to more advanced features, such as managing the Yarn configuration, the package cache, and migrating from NPM to Yarn. Finally, I'll show you how to use Yarn to create and publish your own package to the NPM registry. All in all, this is going to take you from complete novice to Yarn expert. I have over 10 years of experience as a full stack developer, and all my courses are meticulously designed for maximum learning efficiency. If you have any questions regarding this course, please don't hesitate to contact me, and also be sure to check out some of my reviews. Thank you again for taking the time to watch this intro, and I really look forward to helping you learn Yarn.